found a blue one.
What?
Baby blue too. No, it's like baby blue. I found a baby blue one. That's what he's got. Oh. He gave me a box. Very nice. I gotta set this up so you can see it. Come on with me. You gotta see this shit. This looks too fucking funny. Goes the fuzzy pink spotlight. Look at that, man. I know, but it looks pimpin'. Yeah, because you're trying to knock them off a conveyor belt. Walls. It's not gonna work. Yeah, green one. Green ones are boring. And when you gotta join my game so you can see these gold and fuzzy pink spotlights I got. Yeah. Did you get one too, Crazy? What'd you get? Get it. Get it. That's where I got the fuzzy blue one. Yeah, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter because I'm broadcasting the audio, so. Let people hear your intelligence. Let people hear your intelligence.
Boy, speaking of King, my nigga, I'm at karate, right? I'm in my martial arts class. Okay, and like you remember me telling you about, you know, me and Celeste, you know, we broke up and shit like that, right? So I do my kata, I do my form in front of the whole class and everything like that, right? So he, hold on, I'm gonna exit out of fucking UTA completely right now. But yo.
Oh, you can swim.
So
you can swim.
I just get done. I just got done doing my form in front of the whole class. So Mr. Pops, the dude that's filling in for Miss K right now, he told me to turn around and, you know, take constructive criticism, right? So, which, of course, you know, constructive criticism is always a good thing, right? It's just that
until
I feel like the way
about
that
it.
This was said, right? Exactly. Right? There's that mutual respect level that you have to keep. Celeste's mom wants to sit there and say, why are you adding things in the form that aren't even supposed to be in the form? And I'm a brown belt, bro. She's a blue belt. I'm 2 belt ranks ahead of her. How the hell are you gonna have the audacity to tell somebody that's higher up in the hierarchy what the fuck they doing wrong whenever you don't get first place in no tournaments? You don't fucking, you aren't in my position. Do you have a brown belt? No. So shut the fuck up. Right. I mean, I straight up told her, I said, look, I said, we have guidelines. Like, I told her, I said, look, I'm gonna tell you just like I tell everybody else that I teach you, right? As the forms get practiced, as the forms get taught, it's not gonna get taught by the same person. Make sense? Because the founder of the style is sooner or later gonna die, right? So somebody has to, you know, move on to the knowledge. And as the knowledge gets moved on, kids gonna, it's gonna be like the game of telephone. Kids gonna get buried. There's gonna be variation. The style, yes, has its guidelines. But my form isn't gonna look the same as yours. As long as I know what the technique is for, and as long as I know the basics of what it's supposed to look like, that's all that fucking matters.
Crazy, I just gotta be able to play this whole thing.
And she literally told me, she was like, I don't know why they are adding things in the counter that's not supposed to be there. Like, she tried to tell me that there was one part where I did an upper block, and she's like, that's not supposed to be there. I said, you might want to go and ask Miss K then, because I asked her myself, and she said that it was there. Make sure you know your stuff before you come and ask me questions. Like, that's literally what I told her. I said, look, I said, I don't know what kind of shit that you be practicing, but I know what I'm practicing, and I know for a fact I know my shit.
She's practicing working on the street corner.
Shit, you might as well say it. Yeah, see, well, fucking, I just went ahead and I did that shit. Like, fucking, to be honest, I don't care if people hear that shit, fucking. Not my business. Well, it is my business, but to be honest, you know, just like what Crazy said, fucking, it'll entertain some folks.
It's not like anybody can argue.
I said you're playing Grand Theft Auto right now.
It is.
I don't know.
It says you're playing Grand Theft Auto on one other game.
Yeah. But then again, though, did you quit out of Grand Theft Auto, or did you just dashboard and go to a different game?
Because sometimes it makes a difference if you actually quit the game. It's a free download. It's a free download. It gives you 8 or 10 games to play. Like I think they updated it to 15.
Let's put it this way, and Crazy will even tell you this. Fucking, he was like, dude, you should get Minecraft. And for the longest time, I would not get it. Isn't that right, Crazy?
Same here.
But fucking, because to be honest, I didn't think that I'd like it.
I got addicted to it when I got it.
To be honest, the only thing that I really use Minecraft for is to, like, unwind, to be honest. Like, it's like, I go on there and it's just like,
chill.
Right, like, it's like, I use it to chill, you know? Like, that's all I use it for, and, you know, when I get bored with this shit, then I go on and hop on something else. Like, that's just what it is.
Checking out my shit, and he's kind of thrilled that I got all the spotlights.
Nah, there's nothing planned with the crew. I don't have anything planned this weekend. But to be honest though, I kind of find it a little shit that the one weekend that I'm not going nowhere, you obviously doing something with your punk ass. No.
It's not like that, man. I swear.
I'm joking, nigga. Yeah, that's true.
Oh well.
But nah, dude. But yo, fucking, hold on. I'm gonna take up my audio real quick because this is a little bit more personal. King.
He was getting furious about a death match he was in. The guy was in an outing, and yeah. I told him, just use an RPG on the guy that's in and outing, cheating, and 2v1ing Cherry, you know. Just teach the guy a lesson, and then that'll be it. I didn't tell him to do it every single time. We'll be right back. crazy. Come over here where I'm at and see if you can try out this jump rope. It's like a trampoline thing and it throws you super high up in the air.
Yeah, I've played it. I played a little bit of the second one, and like, no.
The space is free. I did too. That's why I had to. I uninstalled the Master Chief Collection just because it would open up so much more space. No, that is probably one of those free games on the 360. Crazy, you gotta check out this jump, this trampoline I got. Did you get it out of a box? Oh, dude, there he goes. Do I read it now?
fuck with the regular. I was gonna try out the Halo version, but... Oh man, that's pretty mad. Get a game for free, get the Roblox thing and go for the minor one. Minor Haven. We'll see what Crazy and I have been doing for the past 4 hours. It's been a little more than 4 hours, man. Trampoline.
it would be cheaper. Or you could go to GameStop and get a used copy, get it for $10. Just join parties for crying out loud. Waste of space. It's... yeah, sad. Gets you really high up there, doesn't it? And almost seal that little hole there. They look incredibly rusty. If I had EA access, I might. I know. I did that. It was that EA month where it was free. During E3, when EA did that. Instead of watching that E3 stuff, I was playing Xbox stuff. get a cube on your thing, just look behind you. See. It's over by one of your mines. Yeah, they really, EA fucked up that game. How do you not see? It's right there. You walked right past it. Yeah, you just walked right up to it. Yeah, they do. All the ores they can cash. But I'm not paying $20 for a DLC that only gives you 3 maps. And there's no single player campaign. They should have just remade Battlefront 1 and 2. They should have just remade them for the Xbox. Lego Star Wars is the shit. The Rebels, Empire, Republic. Oh yeah. Oh, believe me, I know. I still have the disc. I don't have the PS2 anymore, but I got the game. I get a nostalgia effect every time I grab it. Plug it back in. Yeah, man, don't jinx any of that. Don't jinx. Got it. But fuck it. The best pun. crazy. And check this out. I got this machine that increases the speed of my character. I don't need a wireless one. You only have two friends left? Holy crap. Crazy, you can swim in the water on this game. on with you. Is what? I play other games, it's just that I don't want to play any other games right now. But if you come over here and look at what I've done in the past hour and a half, you'll see why I spent so much time on it. I've gotten stuff I haven't even had to pay for. Stand in this orange little spot here, and your speed will double up by 8. And look at this one over here, with the, 6 dispensers on it. That shit's expensive. How much is it? We'll be right back. It's a Spitfire ore mine. Or iron. And then I got the triple coal mine. That's also expensive. Getting to the point where almost none of the ores on my conveyor don't show up. I was gonna say there is a king in this one. We'll be right back. Wait, did you call him cocaine? Dude, there's a guy over here that put his building over the water. Seeing a guy that put his stuff over in the water. Get into my game, crazy. Oh, he's got a sword? How the hell did he get a sword? I'm trying to find the statue that you're talking about, but it's like I can't figure it out where it's at. I saw it earlier, but now I can't remember where it's at. Oh, I see it. Am I sitting on the chair? Dude, I'm sitting on the bench. How do I get off the bench? Oh, there we go, you gotta jump. Dude. Thought that was just like scenery decor. You know, you could actually use it. Guy who has his stuff over just sitting there in the air, pretty sure he's glitching out. So half his stuff is exploding. this guy. I can take a look at all the crap he has and we'll see why. He's building and spots you're just not supposed to be able to build. It makes no sense. Just happened. Crazy. Where did you bring me to? Where did you just take me to? Now, Roblox made this. It says Roblox made it, but I really need a lantern? No, I might, considering how dark this game gets. Like, their idea of being dark is pretty damn dark. I had a sword and everything, man. All I get now is a damn lantern. It's a lantern. You could do the same thing with the flashlight. Found another building too. I wonder what's in here. Please let it be a gun. So I can shoot you. Yeah, exactly, so I can shoot you. Damn it, I don't want to be in the damn chair. It's daylight, man. Your lantern wouldn't have made a difference. Oh, I just fell off the edge of the map. I found one already. Probably the easiest one to find, considering it's at the spawn point. Oh, no, I don't want to fall off the map again. How are you doing that? Cool. I found a cave. I'm trying to get to it. Except, yep, I found it. Here we go. Let's hope I find a sword or a bow or something. Oh, hey, here's the chest. It gave me a spring. What am I supposed to do with a spring? Ah, so you have to parkour your way over. Nice. Yeah, it gave me a damn spring, man. A spring. How do I use a spring? How in the world am I supposed to use the spring? And I almost fall off the map again. Wait, is this really a volcano? Nah, this is just a mountain with snow on it. Nice. Found another tunnel. I found another tunnel. I think I just found a cloak. I found a cape. Check it out. I got a cape. No, check it out. I got a cape, man. It's a cape, not a cloak. Well, I was right the first time I put it on. It was a cloak. I just did not turn it on. I took off. Oh no! I teleported off the map! Not again! No! Kept trying to use it to get back on the map. And I found a time thing. Yeah, no, I got it. And I randomly got the watch for not doing anything. How many? Where did you just find it? So the reddish orange one allows you to move faster then. I see. Crazy. Grab your teleporter and aim it directly at this guy and like spam it 4 or 5 times. That's the erode tool. I think. Where'd you find it? It's hard to follow you when you teleport. It's a glow jar. It's a glow jar. Just spam RT for a little bit and you'll see these green orbs fly out of it. Alright man, I'll be back on tomorrow.